Well, the Las Cruces Police Department is accepting applications for its training academy that begins in June of 2024. Applicants are required to be U.S. citizens, be at least 19 years old when application is submitted, have at least a high school diploma, and no felony convictions. Applications for police cadet must be submitted no later than May 6th. And for more information on how to apply, visit KTSM.com.